Hello everyone, I'm Maria Schultz. I'm a certified dog trainer and outdoor enthusiast. Over the years, I've shared hundreds of miles with my dogs in bike trailers. In this section of our training, we're going outside. This stage of training gets a little bit trickier for the dogs because they're used to the trailer being stationary. The goal here is to get your dogs comfortable with the trailer moving. Take it slow, both figuratively and literally. If your dog starts struggling, just go back a step. This part of training can take a week. It can take less than a week. Just take your time and go at your dog's pace. Take the trailer from your living room to your driveway and make sure to put the brake on before you begin. Start warming up your dog by asking them to hop in, stay, and exit on cue. Don't be alarmed if your dog has trouble staying in the trailer for as long as they could in the house. It takes time to generalize behaviors in new environments. Once your dog is comfortable staying in the driveway, we're ready to add movement. You'll want to open the front panel, add the stroller handle, and make sure the brake is on. Ask your dog to hop in and stay. Put the tailgate up and release the brake. Start slowly walking around your driveway. Reward your dog as you walk with lots of treats and verbal praise. Aim for 1 minute of strolling around your driveway before releasing your dog. If your dog is comfortable with strolling in the driveway and doesn't make any unexpected exits, ask your dog to hop in from your driveway, but this time your goal will be to walk around the block. If you live in a neighborhood where there's a lot of car traffic, try going to a quiet park instead. Reward and praise your dog often. Moving to the streets adds many layers of distractions, so try and keep them focused on you. Work up to a few longer walks in stroller mode throughout the week. Aim for 10 to 15 minute walks in stroller mode. And here's a tip. If you have a young or super energetic dog, have a play session before you do your training walks. Sometimes getting that extra energy out before being asked to sit still can make all the difference.